question that people have been asking for eternity. Is there a heaven? And if so, what's it like? Well, I said...
Well, I see my homie Chris there. He got smoked by some fools who shouldn't be alive. I'm trying to cope, but it's just so hard. Dear God, well, I see him on the boulevard. Can you tilt your hat to the side if you want? Or do you gotta have it straight to the front? I've been sagging dickies ever since I was 8. And I wonder, will somebody try to tell me I can't? I want a knife at the carnival they have off Jensen. It's just for good luck, not for a weapon. I wonder, can I take it? Well, that's if I make it. But I don't wanna walk around all butt naked. Will my hydraulics work up in the clouds? Do people start complaining if the music is loud? And these are the things that I asked the Reverend. Excuse me, sir, but can Mexicans go to
heaven?
Father's beer breath be real bad, or will they make them take mints or the white Tic Tacs? Do the R&B and hip hop radio stations play all raps, or do they still be hating? People owe me money from previous business. I wonder, can I get it with a little bit interest? And what about dropouts with no education? I can't spell good, but I know multiplication. Do they got real tortillas for all the races? Or them fake little skinny ones like some places? I know my Sancha is out of the question. But on the cool, she got love for Mexican. Will my homies pitch in and wanna smoke for free? Will they have gas money or depend on me? Can I roll on gold streets in my 57? Let me know, can Mexicans go to heaven? An arm and leg for the new Mike Jordans, or sell them half price so everyone can afford them. What about tobacco products? Do they ban them? One thing about cigarettes, I just can't stand them. Is minimum wage all they offer my people? Does my uncle gotta marry someone just to be legal? Will he get dirty looks cause he can't speak English? Do the chicks dress up or do they show their cheeches? What kind of clubs do they have in heaven? I don't dance techno and no two-stepping. I got a few warrants, will they follow me there? Or can I start clean with a record that's clear? Is my pit bull there? His name is Plex. He choked on his change up and over the fence. I'm sorry if I'm asking you too many questions. I just gotta know, can Mexicans go to heaven?
The other day.